our attention now to football. First up, USC in the New Year's Day Capital One Bowl in Orlando, and that is where you find WIFF Sports Director Brad Fralick following the game. Are you following the game, Brad, or were you swimming in that beautiful pool behind you?
You know, Gabby, I have not swam in this beautiful pool behind me yet, but it is enticing, and I will say this, the weather is absolutely beautiful here in Central Florida. But the Gamecocks have been here for a few days now. Their final full practice before the Capital One Bowl was earlier today, and lots of events surrounding this game going on today. There was a parade in downtown Orlando this morning. The team got to go to Best Buy on a shopping spree earlier today, but much of the talk during the press conference this afternoon centered around the senior class. More importantly, Connor Shaw. Connor Shaw has been one of and probably the best quarterback ever to wear a South Carolina uniform.
Historically, to go back and say they're the winningest group, really by far, for 4 or 5 years they've been here. What Connor's done, how he's done it, the leader he's been, the games he's won, the win streak at home, we will miss him.
Big drop. Shaw, a big part of the success South Carolina has had in Miami today. The Clemson Tigers practicing for the first time, and Taj Boyd will obviously go down as one of, if not the best quarterbacks ever to don a Clemson uniform. We'll hear from Boyd and his offensive coordinator coming up around 5:30. But yes, we are in Florida, which means bowl season is here. We've got 2 days until the Capital One Bowl. The Orange Bowl down in Miami will be played Friday. We'll have much more coming up in about 30 minutes here from Orlando. I'm Brad Fralick, live tonight in Florida. Back to you.